From a distance, this tiny snail looks like just a colored dot in the water. But under a microscope, the reason for its name, sea butterfly, becomes clear. The foot of this snail has become two wings that propel it up and down the water column. Instead of paddling, the sea butterfly flies by rotating its wings in a figure eight, almost clapping them together at the top of the stroke to generate lift, just like a flying insect.